It's been a really, really messed up week.